This is a honeybee swarm rescue, but from a much different perspective.